Alright, this is the Walther P22. Gun has been safety checked. With the three extra mags in. One more and a laser sight on the way if Walther America ever gets back to me on that. You can see it's a nice small gun. Really comfortable to shoot. Fires a 22 long rifle rounds. Feels really good in the hand. They make different types of magazines for it. The one with the finger rest. And then here's your standard. Either one, they fire pretty good. It's got a safety on it where the hammer won't drop unless there's a mag in there. Like I said, gun has been safety checked. Nothing happened. They say it's bad to dry fire these guns, so I try my best not to. It comes with a nice little case, around $300. That's what you get. I have to mention, Walther takes a long time when you're ordering parts or accessories. If you're trying to get different pieces for this gun, it's going to be kind of difficult. You know, if they're not in stock, you're expecting to wait like a month or so. You know, call the customer service. Yeah, they're really friendly on the phone, but they still, it does no good to call them because you don't get your package any quicker. As soon as they get it, they send it to you. So, just figured I'd mention that. If you plan on getting one of these, you can expect to find an additional back strap. It looks about the same size as the other one. I had switched them out. This one was kind of getting worn down, so I put a new one on there. But yeah, all in all, great gun. Good firing gun. One thing to look out for when you buy these is the safety. Don't get any oil on there. They tend to fall down. You can tighten them up, and if you have oil in there, it does no good to tighten them up. It doesn't matter. You fire like one magazine, and it starts dropping down on you. The safety on these is also kind of unique. It's got like a little bar, a physical barrier that prevents the firing pin from being hit. So even if you squeeze the trigger, it's still not damaging your firing pin if you don't have a round in there. Yeah, that's it. That's a Walther P22.